Trying to get that 20-0 run, man.
Handles it with class. He really appreciates his teammates and his coaches and really respects. Minnesota's on the right now. Jordan Bell's checked in for Johnson. Korver comes in for Josh Okogie. And Culver's sub in for Russell. Shots good by Alexander Walker.
A lot of people feel like Moore has natural.
Yeah, I'm not sure one don't want to drop no more.
And talking to stars in this league, even they want to see what Williams is going to do next.
We talk about the leap and ability of this guy, the handle, the shot making. But what really stands out when you watch him live, the instincts, being at the right place at the right time, and always seeming to make the right play.
Here's Moore, into the main shot from Carl Anthony Towns. Thank you.
just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Here's Ingram, a 15-footer, good.
And it's easy to see just how dangerous Ingram is in the pick and roll. His size, long arms, his shooting ability, but T has no clue as to what to do.
And it's out of bounds to the Pelicans.
How did that out of bounds? Hold up. How is this out of bounds? Hold up. Oh, wow. Wait. This nigga not out of bounds.
You just can't take your eyes off it. The ideas those guys come up with, and then the guts it takes to pull them off, always blows me away.
Well, you look at Williamson, sitting at the top of the heap. Looks like he'll be playing on an appearance in the dunk contest this year.
Yeah, not surprised with his athleticism. This guy has got the goods, no doubt about it. The hot car is going to see what sort of creativity he can apply.
And as always, we'll keep the updates coming in as we get closer to All-Star Weekend. One thing we already know, here are some great players pulling votes so far.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that this is going to be one of those dunk contests that everybody's going to be tuning into.
Deep to Russell. They get it back. And
yeah, this nigga badass, man. I want to trade this nigga, man. Nigga so fucking tried.
And now Minnesota on the fast break. Crops in the breakaway lane. The Pelicans have gone 2-4 shooting the ball here in the second. Holiday dishes the ball. Defensive rules were different when you played, Brent. For example, the elimination of the handshake.
Handshaking was huge because...
Damn, man. They sloppy with the ball, man, but I had so many chances for a steal.
And the other thing, Kevin, that they did was they didn't allow you to have the time in the free throw line. You have a 2.9 before in the legal defense. It used to be a game, really, of two stars on one side of the floor operating, and the rest of the guys sort of shoveled up in the corner on the other side. All those things have changed with the way the league is going.
For the better.
Oh, I think so. The freedom of movement, the fluidity of the athletes, it's definitely a better game in terms of the movement.
Against Ball, Williams. The dish to Johnson. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off here. And that one, good. Johnson's got his second bench.
Good catch and shoot option there. Johnson got to be right up on him after he received that pass.
Here's Ball.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
And so it's Ingram who brings up the ball for New Orleans. Only given up 6 here in this quarter. And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. And it's his first foul of the game. Towns is checked in for the Timberwolves. Russell. Johnson surveying the floor. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Johnson's got 7 points in the game.
With this lead, they're playing confidently, showing a quick trigger from Young.
I'm out all here. The Pelicans decide to talk it over. This is their first chance to take a look at the Timberwolves this season.
And two teams here that were evenly matched a season ago as they split the season series.
Substitution here for New Orleans. And 1-1 left now here in the second. Mr. Williamson. Good.
Damn.
One for one with that shot.
And Williamson, such a unique prospect from a physical standpoint, can get anything he wants in that paint.
Damn.
He's so good at getting to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. He laid straight up and in.
To the paint. From 10 feet out, again, a Pelican score.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. Here's Towns. The line, Minnesota, and Bell gets across. The three, Beasley. It's rebounded by New Orleans. And now the Pelicans on the break. That's good.
Changing hands quickly. He's rewarded with a high percentage look.
Yeah, the defense trying to do their best to slow him down, but when he gets room like that, you gotta look out.
Russell passes to Towns. Here's Bell. Plays it up and banks it in. And the Timberwolves lead by 13.
Sometimes it's like Bell enjoys finishing through the contact, proving he's up to the NBA challenge.
Now the first half is now in place. Timberwolves on top. They lead by 13. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge. He's standing by courtside. David.
I'm married to this guy. That's who I made my wife. Said I'd die alone. I told that she probably right. One
minute after the show, I'm stranger to this life. I'm saving for the Franklin and show them.
I wrote this song for you, so you should pay attention. I wrote this thing that he's spinning and got in my bed.
Hello, basketball fans.
What a start it was for Karl Anthony Towns. He had 10 points, 5 rebounds, and 1 assist. The check, what do you think about what we saw from Minnesota?
I think Cavs like to poke the child from behind the big one. Score on all three levels. Efficient, hits for high percentages. Another one of those young stars who can be as good as he wants to be.
And Kenny, what'd you see from New Orleans?
Well, the way I see it, they're losing this game because they're being out-rebounded. You can't give up this kind of differential and expect to remain competitive. So what do? You commit more guys to the glass, guards included. So you make it a priority. If you do ultimately lose this game,
and that'll do it for us.
Different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Karl Anthony Towns with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Yeah, early on, he has been feasting in the paint, and you have to think they're going to keep feeding the big fella.
Oh, man, pouring it on right now, and why wouldn't you?
Malik Beasley out there with D'Angelo Russell. Then there's Towns, and it's James Johnson, and it's Jacoby in the small court. So that's the line for Minnesota.
That's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Ingram, left side. Baseline try, and he gets it to go. Ingram's got his third bucket of the night.
And you have to love seeing Ingram knock down the mid-range J. A lethal scorer who nails these shots with consistency.
Towns with the bucket.
Smart for zoning in on him and giving him opportunities to stay with that confident play.
Holiday with it. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Beasley with the rebound. And Brent, while he's mostly a 3 and D type player, Malik Beasley is improving in other areas as well.
That's interesting noticing the passing
Yeah, the nigga Zion playing center.
Trying to dunk on guys. His ability to slow down and see the floor is going to help enhance what he can do offensively.
Ball with the bucket. Ball's got his first points of the game.
And you see Ball there making the right read off that pick and roll. He really does excel at coming off for the shot that he's going to have to fight over the top and force him to drive.
And the Timberwolves call time. Well, you do that for six teams in your NBA career. What do you think about some of the front offices that you came across during that playing
time? Nah, this is good. Nigga straight snatched it out of me. Nigga said, give me that.
Is what it is that they value most. And there were some franchises, quite frankly, Kevin, that I played for where they just wanted you to show up on time, get there, play the game, and leave. Those franchises end up having a lot of struggle to find some footing in the league. They also find trouble finding attraction for free agency. People understand the culture difference. There are other teams that have so many other things.
It's crazy. Ball don't lie, man. Shit. Ball don't lie.
Here's Beasley, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call.
Williamson is checked in for Haynes.
Moore, it can be fast. That time, a blur, taking it to the rack.
Here's Cole. Down low, Moore with the steal.
I don't know why I kept going to him.
Timberwolves leading by 7. Shot and game clock separated by 5. To the inside.
Look at these dumbass passes.
Finish off the break. Moore's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And Etuan Moore can be pretty devastating out in transition. This is a team that likes to play fast, so any easy opportunities they'll take.
Here's Cole. Out to the right wing. Here's Towns. And the last second attempt is not going for him. The third quarter comes to a close. The Timberwolves lead by 5. And we'll get it going after this from the Target Center. And a moment ago, inside the huddle with
it. Yeah, I really can't lose this game, though. Fucking missed that.
Well, over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Ryan Saunders said to the team. He talked about the mindset they need to have and what he wants to see the rest of the way. Engagement at both ends and making good decisions at the mall. Guys?
Thank you, David. Easily finds Russell. And here's Town. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. They get Derek Favors.
And already a leader at such a young age, Towns' teammates look to him to anchor them on both ends. And he has not disappointed. And they're drawing more whistles and working their way to the line here in the second half.
And here is Ball. Here's Holliday. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
Holiday focus there and a good job of scoring despite getting whacked.
And the more you hear about Drew Holiday, a magnetic personality, he really connects with his teammates.
It'd be very interesting to watch the growth of Drew Holiday in that aspect this year, Kevin, with all of the additions. has got to be much harder to keep up with this year, along with keeping his levels of performance elite.
And, you know, we talk about feel and reading the situation. Russell gets an opening there and does not flinch.
Ball against Russell.
Again, man.
144 left in the fourth quarter. Holiday with it. It's Jackson picking him up. The bounce. Russo takes possession.
When the score being this close, you have to retain possession of the ball. You just can't give it away like that.
Russell with it.
Let's fucking go. Clutch shot.
Second ball. And the technical free throw.
extend the lead.
Got 26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Pocket six. On deep. And another three for Harrison.
Straight disrespectful. Straight disrespectful. He pulled that from. Banked it too. Times with 9 of 20. And took 20 shots. Also hit that disrespectful 3-pointer.